Little Missy said to me, she said, "Dad, I've written a song." I said, "Have you?" "Yeah," she said. I said, "Oh, eh?" She said, "It's a country song." I said, "Well, I like country songs, miss." Anyway, in his old days of lockdown, I got the girls in the back in singing, so we're gonna sing this song. Anyway, it's a bit of a fun it is. I go something like this, okay? Well, it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain, but you don't have to call me darling. Call me Waylon Jennings, and you don't have to call me Charlie Pride, and you don't have to call me old Merle Haggard anymore, even though you're on my fighting side. Sing, girls. Come on, girls. Come on, Max. Come on, miss. Cause you don't have to call me darling. Darling, and you never even call me by my name. Well, I've heard my name a few times in your phone book, and I've seen it on the billboards where I play. Oh, but the only time I'll hear David Allen call is when Jesus finally calls his judgment day. Come on, girls. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on, Max. Cause you don't have to call me darling, darling, and you never even call me by my name. Well, a friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song, and he told me it was the perfect country song. I wrote him back a letter and told him it was not the perfect country song, because he hadn't said anything about mama, trains, trucks, prison, or even getting drunk. Oh no, he didn't say it, and he should have. Well, he sat down and wrote another verse for the song, and he sent it to me. And after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country song, and I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Come on now. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. I went to pick her up in the rain, but before I could get my pickup truck. She got run, run over by that old damn train. Come on, girl, sing for me. Oh, yeah. Because you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. No, you never even call me by my name.
Written by Steve Goodman. Yep. Thank you, girls.